Good morning, everybody. Today I got this motor, 700 horsepower DC motor. What's wrong? Make sure to check the armature, fuels, interpoles. Ready? Okay, so now we're gonna start getting ready. I got all my tools right here. First of all, I'm gonna remove this stack generator right here first. And then release those bolts for the bearing cap, start getting down with this M-bell. Ready? There you go. Okay. This motor right here has a lot of parts, so everything I remove, put everything, whatever goes, like this, let's go here, that right there. That way, when you put it together, you're not missing parts. All right? So that's another bearing cap right there. Right now, I'm gonna disconnect this wires right here. This right here is A1. Look at this. Basically, this is one lead right here. And another one right here is A2. Because the armature high amperage. So I'm gonna start disconnect that. Because I have to remove this ember right here. Ready? Now you can see the coils right here. That is a big M-bell. Look at that. It's almost out.
Check it out. This is the M-bell. I think it's like that. Huge.
here's the ML. This is what the armature speed right here. Okay, how big it is. One side. With this right here, it's gonna need machine work. The bearing's loose. Well, look at the stator. It's a big old coil. Armature. So right now I'm getting the armature out of the stator. You can see it already moved like probably 5 inches already. So what I do, I put a strap right here, holding the armature right here, and I got this long pipe right here. Goes all the way there.
Mm-hmm.